2 hours fucking later. Oh wow. They tell you to shut the fuck up.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle.
You have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
The person using Sable. It should be 69, but it's like 71. That Larry person was in here with his butt buddy. Stupid bitch. He tried to knock me off the apron, pull me off the apron, and I kicked him in the face.
Nailed it. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Would you shut the fuck up with your loud ass?
Scoop slam! What a stomp! Good grief! Oh, look, elbow! Elbows off the chest!
Who? Who, Larry?
Scoop slam. Harsh impact.
Oh my God. Pretty fucking hard.
Give you whiplash.
Get the crap out of the ring.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Ooh, what impact!
This could be dangerous.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Smart, attacking the arm.
Uh-oh. Looking at it here.
Shining Wizard!
This could be it, guys.
Yeah, that was lightning quick.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
When she gets in attack mode, look out!
What a stomp! Good grief! Oh, what impact! You gotta believe this one's over!
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Slap!
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
In the middle of the neck.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now. There goes the ref. Oh, no, this is not good, guys.
I know what happened, and I might have lost a star because of it.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight. Look at her go!
Beautiful technique. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Six. We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Ooh, just dropped. Harsh impact.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Dallas, what the hell are you doing to your leg?
Oh man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Yo, Dallas, I need your help finding a comic book. I can't find it on eBay or Amazon.
This will damage your back.
It's a WWE comic where it says, what is Bret Hart to Shawn Michaels?
Oh, nasty impact. At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
I should have bought it last year when I first seen that shit.
An incredible combination.
And that is a Bret Hart WWE number 2 variant cover that's worth for like $75 unsigned. Yep. Then they have the ones that really signed by Bret. If I was to get, you know what's the funny thing about it? A lot of those signatures are not even in pink, and we could have gotten it in pink. I would have gotten that shit in pink.
Here we go.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
And will this be it? Two. Barely at 2.5.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
What?
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Just wearing down the opponent. What a comeback.
Gotta wait for the baby to do.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. Looking for the win. Oh my goodness, this hurts! Oh!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Huh, they had the green dot right there on this man.
The pressure's on. She's gonna make her tap!
I'm still mad he died before I can meet him and take a picture of him. That part.